Hello, I am Dr. Pamela Payne Foster, and I am just taking a break from taping my radio show, Practicing Wellness. It is part of a new project called the Radio Project, sponsored by the nonprofit organization AFRAM South. AFRAM South was founded in 2007, and its mission is to really uplift the African American community one family at a time. If you hear real closely, you hear some music in the background. That's the music of our new radio station, WUMO, which stands for Unity Montgomery, which we just started running 1 year ago. The format, musical format, is gospel, jazz, and inspirational music, which really fits in well with our mission to really uplift the community. I'm excited. I'm a preventive medicine public health physician, and I'm so excited to have this format, the Radio Project, to really continue to educate the community on illnesses and diseases and maladies that really affect our community and ways to prevent and increase wellness. So my show runs. We also have another local show called Community Affairs, which is run by my husband, Bill Foster, which really highlights community events, community organizing, and progressive movements that are going on all around Alabama, but particularly in the Montgomery, Alabama area. We also have two nationally syndicated shows, one, Democracy Now!, that runs every morning from 7 to 9 a.m., and a nationally syndicated gospel show by the famous comedian Cheryl Underwood. So we are really excited about the opportunity to introduce this station, WUMO 94.5 FM, on your radio dials in Montgomery, and online, WUMOLPFM.org. We really want to win this contest to get additional dollars, because right now all of our staff is all voluntary. So we really want to continue to grow the staff as well as our programming. So please vote for us. Don't forget to vote for us. Let's turn that radio station up a little higher so you can hear the great music that we have. We want you to vote for the Radio Project, AFRAM South, 94 WUMO 94.5 FM. And I'm going to end this video the way I end all my shows, with the song, the words from the song of Sounds of Blackness, their song, Black Butterfly, and the words in it are, freedom is understanding who you are. Thank you so much. Remember to vote. The Radio Project.